to me, riding a car clears your mind, unless you really think. Get in the right state of mind, calm yourself down, whatever you need to do to get prepared for what's going on, whether it's you got to go to San Antonio for practice or you about to come down here for a game. Just getting in that right state of mind and getting ready to make it happen, you know?
Yeah, we drink till we even and we staying home.
We staying, we staying.
I think Derek White kind of said it best. I remember last year was the first round of the playoffs.
To Murray, knocked away. Here comes Derek White. Yes! When you play hard, Bill, good things happen for you.
Everybody said I didn't have playoff experience, but I did this in the G League. Just kidding. It was big for my development and just learning what works, what doesn't work.
You have to want to be in the G League. You have to want to be here and you have to enjoy being here in order to leave. Our first goal and our biggest goal is to get you guys better jobs. But how we do that is imperative. Sharing the basketball, doing things the right way.
Really good job today, competing, how we played. We shared the ball, we moved it. Juice was good. Great things happen when we play like that, all right? 10 in a row, get to a basket, take care of your bodies.
Together on three, one, two, three, together.
It's not a glamorous process, you know? We're taking early morning flights, long bus rides. The travel isn't easy. A lot of times the hotels aren't the five stars that all the NBA teams are staying at. And these guys, you know, they never complain. They never bat an eye. They just have a smile on their face and they go from one place to the other, just trying to get better and trying to improve.
Luca, start higher, like a little bit up higher. There you go. Good pass, good shot.
Austin was huge. I mean, even well before the playoffs, just preparing me just to be able to play, be on that team and playing with those guys and winning a championship with the team we had there. I think it helped prepare me probably better than if I was up in San Antonio and not really getting much minutes.
I mean, I think if you look at this year's team, four of our rotation guys, Bryn Forbes, DeJounte, Derek, and Lonnie, all spent the better part of at least one season there, and oftentimes more than one season, playing with Austin, learning, developing, and now there are four guys, you know, who have significant roles with our team.
When we just arrived there, I think DeJounte was the first one. He introduced himself. I knew him from before, but yeah, he was saying just like embrace it, go there, be as good as you can, and good things will happen.
Trying to tell them what I went through. I was up there in Austin playing, and you know, I knew coming in when we drafted them that was gonna be, you know, the plan for them. So I just tried to reach out, you know, and you know, be the big brother, and you know, just tell them what I had to go through. You know, just told them how it's gonna be, what to expect, and just go work. You know, go learn and work, and everything will pan out.
So if they all did it, why can't I?
I mean, it's helpful for our process. We have precedent. We can go back and say, hey, here are guys who have been successful through this process. So it's not something that's arbitrary.
That has been building over time. You know, Corey Joseph, the year that he wasn't getting to play a lot and he came to Pop in December and says, hey, Pop, I want to go play. Can I go to Austin? And he went to Austin, played 25, 30 games. And then if you remember that year, Tony gets injured, and Corey starts the last 10 games of the regular season and plays well into the playoffs, and we won 20 games in a row. So the development that he got during that time was significant, but it's continued to present opportunity for Kyle Anderson and Davis Bertans and many people who've been in our program, including, you know, the crew that we have there this year.
The 19th pick in the 2019 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Luka Šamanić from Zagreb, Croatia.
The Spurs, who have a great history with international players, taking Luka Šamanić.
Hello, Pop. Here he is. One second.
Hi. Hello.
Hi.
Thank you for this chance and opportunity. It's amazing. Thank you.
You watch him play, and there are things that he does well. There are things that you wish he did better. If he did them that much better, he probably wouldn't be there when we were picking. But he's a really skilled player at a position that now is requiring great skill in our league. And he's got to tighten up his game. He's got to get better physically.
You know, you can see it on the floor for sure. I mean, he's 6'10", he's super talented. There's definitely spurts where you look and it's exciting and, you know, fun to watch. And then there's, like any 19 or 20 year old, you know, if I didn't have three daughters and no hair, I'd pull the hair out, you know, with some of the mistakes that they make. You know, he's such a good guy and good guy to be around. He's very, very coachable.
With the 29th pick in the 2019 NBA Draft, the San Antonio Spurs select Keldon Johnson from the University of Kentucky.
Keldon is making a quick wardrobe change. It's perhaps symbolic, moving out of the Kentucky blue and into the white. And you see the relief from Keldon Johnson as he hears his name called in the first round.
Hello. How you doing, Coach? Yes, sir. I'm astounded right now. I'm so excited.
Keldon's been great. I think the best thing about him is his personality. I know San Antonio talks about it. We talk about it. When he's here, I mean, he's got a smile on his face, gives people hugs. And that's infectious in the G League, because the G League can be a grind at times. You know, to us, outside of the extreme talent on the floor, that's one of his best qualities.
With a guy like him, I mean, I think it's just more the experience of going through, you know, a G League season, being called up to San Antonio, going back to Austin, all those things that he has never been through before. You know, he's gaining that experience and the knowledge that you can only get by immersing yourself in something.
Keldon Johnson just bought the entire players and coaching staff new Jordans. Just the little things like that take away how good they are as players and what they do on the floor, who they are as people. Makes our jobs a lot easier, for sure.
It's pretty cool. I think that, especially in Luka's case, it's like, Luka came from Croatia to come play over here, so it's hard coming from, like, home. Like, I only can imagine.
Well, that's beauty in this sport, like, what this sport brings, you know? Like, it brings people that, you know, for example, Keldon from Kentucky and then me from Croatia, it's totally different, but we get along so good at the end. So I think that's the beauty in like what NBA does and what San Antonio did with us.
Just a little text message, like I'd go up to San Antonio and he'd be like, man, I hope you get in tonight, you know, and I hope you do well. And just getting a little text message like that is big, you know what I'm saying? Like, that means a lot.
Well, I think if you've looked back on the times that we've had really successful assignment periods, they get to take individual responsibility with big roles, but then they also get to grow together as a team. I think is a great learning opportunity.
Most of the time I'm talking to them about just being patient, you know, understanding that this is just the beginning of a long journey for them. So I know for myself, you know, everybody wants to play in the big leagues and, you know, you see guys your age playing and everything. So you're gonna have your times where, you know, you're like, dang, I should be able to play. But, you know, this is a different organization and they're for the greater good, for your longevity, how you're gonna be 5-6 years from now.
First 2 months were really hard. And then when the game started in Austin, it was all much better because I'm here to play basketball. Now it's just like, I love it here.
This is part of my career. Like, this is my journey. So I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna rock it. Like, I'm gonna rock out, so it don't matter.
At the end of the day, we obviously want to make the best player that we can build as a Spur, but we want longevity as well. We want to make sure that they're not just a guy that's here for 1-2 years. We want 10-year careers, 12-year careers. Part of our process is making sure that we're developing not just the player, but the person.
Do you still get excited when you pull up right here and you go, okay, we're at the arena,
I'm
about to get loose?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I get a little nervous, you know? Yeah. I mean, it's game day, but at the same time, I'm excited. get to get better today, get to play with my boys, get to have fun, and hopefully get a dub, you know what I'm saying? But this definitely is the grind, I would say. But you gotta love the grind. I think that if you don't love it, then it's gonna kick your butt. But I think if you're loving it, enjoy it, I think you'll have a good time with it. I mean, it's hard not to be smiling all the time. Like, I'm literally living the dream, you know? Like, this has been my dream since I was a little kid. So being able to do that is amazing. It's a blessing. So I feel like every day I wake up it's an opportunity to get better and do something I love to do. So why wouldn't I be happy and smiling and joyful? You just gotta realize it's a big goal, and that, I mean, everybody has their own process. Everybody has their own path. So, I mean, you just gotta keep grinding, keep your head up, keep grinding, stay positive.
Defense by the rookie from Kentucky, Keldon Johnson. Doncic, a couple of dribbles against Johnson. Had the ball knocked away. Great defense there by Keldon.
With Johnson, and Johnson busts his way to the bucket.
DeJounte Murray. Goodbye, Keldon Johnson throws it down.
Are there any European baseball players?
Yeah, me.
There's so much emphasis on them and their basketball skill. It's more than basketball. So it's just like, you're happy. It's just about being, you know, enjoying life.
There are pieces to the greater puzzle that's happening in San Antonio. It's like seeing someone become aware of who they are and where they fit into a puzzle.